system runs all the way out, way past the dock, and it's on these rocker arms it sits, and then these are attached to the rail. So there's a bracket that goes onto the rail, but this is free to move up and down the rails. So as the water goes down, this slides this way, the ramp slides down, it's always at the water's edge.
Okay.
So if it keeps on going, this lake can fluctuate to 11 and a half feet. So if the water level's 11 and a half feet down, that ramp is still at the shoreline, and this dock is still floating.
Nice.
Yeah, this is a great view.